Great. Talk about your chemistry with Barkley and in the offense, and you guys and on the field. Just talk about your chemistry with him. It seems like you guys are on the same page when it comes to game day. You know, you guys are, you know, in sync.
Yeah, I mean, between me and him, we are definitely on the same page. We have really great chemistry. Not during the week, in fact, we're constantly talking. He's asking me what my reads are, and you know, I'm asking him what he sees from the pressure and pass perspective, but also in the run game. We both understand on certain plays in the run game who is being read, and we can kind of go back and forth. And, talk about if there's a reason I gave it, he could ask me, what did I see as the guy being read, and we kind of got a sense for who that guy is, where he is on the field, and with his vision being able to see that guy, and sometimes maybe he'll pull it and throw it and ran. We'll have that conversation. He's asking me what I see, and same thing with him. So I ask him, and a pressure. What did he see out of pre-snap movement and post-snap? With what linebacking safeties are doing. And I think that really helps to get us on that same chemistry. We are on the same page come game day.
And talk about playing in Northwestern. It's a tough place to play for visiting teams. So how are you guys going to work together? With the noise and all that stuff in that stadium.
I think we're always going to have to just deal with it. And Coach Wright does a good job of trying to play away, deal with crowd noise with having the music up out of practice and with piping in crowd noise during practice and stuff. So I think that's one way that we can be ready. And it's going to be, going to Northwestern. So it's going to be a little bit earlier here, 11 central time. So it's just going to be having to get up and get the juices flowing. Guys got to kind of start their pregame routine a little bit early. Because right when they wake up, it's kind of starting to get into it the night before. That's something that we talked about a little bit this week is getting going earlier. Whatever we're doing, so our bodies and mentally, we're feeling like we're in the right zone come game time.
Good luck Saturday.
Thank you.